It's television shambles. In Victorian times, people used to pay a penny to look at sideshow freaks. But we've moved all lots of those dark plates. On the internet, it's free. It's dodgy downloads. At three,
alien currencies are really trying nuts.
Oh my goodness me! I shake him by the hand, but the very thought didn't freak me out. Oh my goodness, no! I mean, even if you could, why would you? Why would anybody want to do that? Is a noble. It's impossible. That is no, come on. Let's just say. And it won. I'm going to freak you out with my eyes because I'm the freaky eyed man. Hey, you see again? I'm going to freak you out with my eyes. That's a really nice guy. That's one thing. To be honest, you look at what you got. It's raining cats and dogs for our next set of home videos. Get your brawlers out. It's four-legged beasts. There's a lot of barbershops and shit that what we feel like that. So we get a hair on some curve. So this place, we've got a cat on the back. So then I like to, you know, just keep the cat a little shame as well, and